baby. My mama told me, son, always be a good boy. Don't never play with guns, but I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. You know, whistleblowing, here in a fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, that's what tortures me. Thank you. I'll be back in a little bit here and then goodbye.